You've been dragging your backpack around everywhere, on the trails, in the mud, the rain, on your bike, and now it's lost its shine. It's time to give it a good clean. But beware, please never put your backpack in the washing machine. It's the best way to damage the lining and internal foam of your bag. But don't worry, I'll show you how to clean your backpack in no time. Start by emptying the bag completely. Dismantle the removable parts if necessary, but check you know how to put them back afterwards. Turn the bag upside down, then brush gently to remove any dirt and dust. Next, fill a basin with warm water and start by wetting the bag with a soft brush or a sponge. Then, still using your brush, apply the soap to any stains. If your bag is equipped with foam pads, rinse them with clean water, then using your hands, compress to remove all the water and salty residue from sweating. Next, rinse the bag and remove any traces of soap using the wet brush. Then, using a microfiber towel, blot the bag and foam dry. Now you must leave your bag to dry somewhere well ventilated, ideally away from light, as UV rays accelerate the aging of fabrics. Avoid sources of direct heat, such as a radiator or fireplace, and make sure that the foams are completely dry before replacing any pieces that you removed, and then store your bag away. If you just want to freshen up the straps without getting them wet, you can use an odor neutralizing spray. You can also reactivate the water protection of your backpack using a water repellent spray. This will keep it clean for longer, but above all, it will give you a break before all your belongings become wet in the rain. To do this, wait until your bag is completely dry. Spray the product all over the outside of the bag and then spread it with a cloth. Now leave your bag to dry for 8 hours. Are you planning to stop using your bag for a while? First, make sure the bag is clean by following the instructions we've spoken about. Then fasten all the straps and buckles so that nothing is lying around. It would be a real shame if someone were to step on them. For storage, choose a dry and ventilated but shaded area. This will prevent premature aging and mold. A little sustainability tip before you leave. Be careful you don't overload your bag beyond its capacity, as you'll risk damaging the seams. And don't drag it across the floor. Instead, carry it to avoid making holes. And if you absolutely must attach pins or patches, perhaps as a souvenir of your travels, choose mesh parts to avoid holes in the fabric.